had a very strong victory to get revenge against Hitomi Sato. After her, you know, they're not both playing, born and raised in the Chinese system. To one side, pendulum here.
Four.
Bottle challenge the two. Volkanova's gonna try to end the rallies quickly. Mixed sport, really. Wow. Feng Tianwei. Outstanding coverage of the wide. Strokes a little bit longer, more expensive time-wise. The chop block popped up high in terms of Volkanova's game. Service-wise, quite unpredictable. Very clever change out there from Volkanova.
One, two.
In championships in 2017. Here. Of those points, I think it's uncomfortable for her timing wise though. Chinese national team speed. Beautiful block.
Eight, four.
Yushu wouldn't take it. The start of the game was looking good for Volkanova.
Five.
For the Austrian player. Lushuan keeps the pressure on, forces game. Volkanova. Not factual. Yushu won from behind the tape.
Four.
Sofia Volkanova looking to bring Europe back into the game. This is just such an bit lukewarm, maybe.
Nine,
that's
five.
A bit surprised game. 10-5, five game points.
Six,
shot from the
seven.
Hip. Times. Wow, beautiful recovery.
Seven, ten.
Backhand goes out, and Liu Shuwen with a 3-0 lead. Hand of Sofia Volkanova. Wide on the forehand side. Stronger player, the expected victor. Shorter rallies. Playing him 1 point than if you play him a best of seven match. Because if you play your safe shots, it might make it, but you'll still lose the rally more times than not. Ning Ning had the stadium quite packed with fans. And a spin shot from Volkanova. Details that make China so aware of all the possibilities. Liu Shuwen on that player, 5 match points. And that is it. The world champion, Liu Shuwen. What a smile from both players. That's probably the biggest.